My name is Jack Nkanga. I'm from Angola. According to my mom, I've been singing since I was four. But when I turned nine, my brother and I, which is also a musician, we used to sing other people's music in order to understand the music itself. Then we started making our own songs, you know, creating our own songs. And luckily, we're here. As a professional, I would say it's 10 years now. I think nothing is easy. Everything is difficult, at the same time easy. It just depends on a will. I think if you have a will, you can pursue your dreams. I've been pursuing my dreams, and some of them are being realized, and I still have some to go. Yeah, I think it makes part of the human nature. Pois suponho que não me aceites como alguém. São simples sonhadores, são feitos de musical. São tipos, são Let me tell you that I only have one CD released. In that CD, all I cared about is a soulful music. It's something that I wanted to give to people on a way that they would understand, like some of the relationships that I had with people, like brothers, sisters, and a duality as well, like a relationship between a man and a woman. It's all about love. It's all about love. Vai tu, meu filhão. My ancestors are the first ones to be born on the nature, and all I care about is to follow their paths. I deal with ancestry stuff, like I could say starting from the food, the soul that they had. I think that I also carry that same soul. My life is all about caring about people, about giving love, about wellness. Yeah. Although I've been pacing up and down, I've been going around the world, but I'm just starting my career.
Thank you very much.